Welcome to Fonts Learn. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to design an invoice using DevExpress Report Designer. Drag a ribbon Report Designer from the Visual Studio Toolbox to your WinForms. The Report Designer allows you to create data-bound reports and provides a rich set of tools to construct report layouts that meet your requirements. Click on New Report button to create a new report, then add a page header to your report. Next, you can drag a label into the page header, then you can change the label text, font size, color, etc. You need to add a data source to your report. We will use the Northwind database to play demo. If you don't have the Northwind database, you can download it from C# code website. To design an invoice, you can select some fields from customer tables, products, orders and order details tables. Right-click on Detail area, then create a detail report. Next, select data source for the detail report. Drag the fields from the Field List toolbox to the detail, then you can lay out the fields. you need to create a group header, then drag a table from the report toolbox into your group header. Next, add the columns to your table. Drag a table from the report toolbox into the detail one group, and then add the columns corresponding to the table columns in group header. Next, drag the fields of order details from the field list toolbox into the table in the detail one group. You can add calculated file to directly calculate net price, discount total, grand total, amount paid instead of stored in the database. You can also add currency or number formats to the data fields. Thank you. You need to add a group footer to your report, then drag the grand total, discount total and amount paid from the field list into the group footer.
Thank you for watching this video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.